Perhaps it is the context in which words are spoken that give them the power or meaning.